everyone, welcome to our YouTube channel Success Mirror, and the slogan of our channel is don't stop until you find a way. So here is the GK update of 19th of December. After watching this video, you can successfully attempt current affairs quiz. So here is the top 5 current affairs, and the first headline is veteran actor Sriram Lagu passes away. Veteran actor Sriram Lagu passed away. He played important role in the growth of theatre movement in Maharashtra in the post-independence era. His roles in Marathi plays such as Natsamrat and Himalaya Chishauli and films such as Pinjra made him popular. In Hindi, he essayed memorable roles in films such as Ek Din Achanak, Gharonda and Lavaris, to name a few. And the second headline is Ben Stokes awarded with the Sport Personality of the Year 2019 award. England cricketer Ben Stokes has been voted BBC Sports Personality of the Year 2019. He has become the first cricketer since Andrew Flintoff in 2005 to win the prize. Ben Stokes was man of the match as England won the 2019 World Cup for the first time with a dramatic super over victory against New Zealand at Lords. He was presented with his award by the Princess Royal and former Manchester United and Scotland footballer Dennis Law. And the third headline is Gujarat Police become 7th state police to get President's Colour. The state police of Gujarat were honored with President's Colour. The Gujarat Police were presented with the President's Colour by Vice President of India M. Venkaiah Naidu in Gandhinagar, Gujarat. They were presented the President's Colour for their outstanding services. It is the highest honor given to a police force in India. The previously awarded states were Madhya Pradesh, Uttar Pradesh, Delhi, Jammu Kashmir, and Tripura and Assam. The President's Colour is also known as Nishan, which is an emblem that will be worn by all police officers on the left-hand sleeve of their uniform. And the steady current affairs, Gujarat CM is Vijay Rupani and Governor Acharya Devrat. Siddharth Patra appointed NALCO CMD. Siddharth Patra was appointed as the chair-cum-managing director of NALCO, National Aluminium Company Limited. He is at present director in NALCO. He has been appointed as the CMD of NALCO till the date on October 31st, 2024. Siddharth Patra replaced Tapan Kumar Chand from the post. And the important key point is NALCO is a Navratna police sector enterprise under Ministry of Mines. NALCO established in 7th of January 1981. NALCO headquarters Bhubaneswar, Odisha. British PM Boris Johnson re-elected as Prime Minister of UK. British Prime Minister Boris Johnson has won the historic UK general election as his Conservative Party crossed the magic number of 326 required for a majority in the parliament. He is re-elected as a Prime Minister of UK. Johnson won the historic election as his Conservative Party crossed the 326 mark required for a majority in parliament. The latest projection put the Johnson-led Conservatives at around 365, but the party can safely celebrate its victory as it comfortably crossed over the halfway finish line for the 650-member House of Commons. The opposition Labour Party is projected to get 203 seats, a disastrous performance for the party which resulted in leader Jeremy Corbyn announced that he would be stepping down. And the key point says United Kingdom capital is in London and the United Kingdom currency pound sterling. That's all for today. If you like this topic, do not forget to subscribe, like and share. Thank you so much. See you in next video. Till then, take care and bye-bye.